A year-long rebuild of North End Bridge gets underway next week. Demolition of the MacArthur Drive Bridge begins on Monday, May 20th, and work is expected to last until next spring. The project is part of the $20 million Bonds for Bridges program. MacArthur Drive is the only access to some areas, so one lane will remain open at all times with lights placed to help guide traffic. Drivers are warned to expect delays and exercise caution while work is occurring.